reverse it, twerk it, 3-point turn it, and rev that mileage up.
Is this girl WrestleMania?
Drip, splash.
Hey yo, what up yo, it's me man, DLuxx in the building, and I'm back again with another banger, you feel me? This is a new series that I want to be doing, so we're going to be showcasing rappers, artists, and their talent. We're going to go through their discography and see what they're about. And yeah, it's got three structures to it, so it's going to be their popular song, a song that I think you should know, and one of my personal faves. And yeah man, towards the end, you lot get to rate the artists, see if they're dope, they're not. We see what you lot, you guys rate them. You rate them based on your creativity, their flow, their lyrics, and overall as a whole package. You feel know I me? Mean? But yeah, man, we're gonna start off this whole series with Knucks. And yo, Knucks is an OG. Well, I first heard of him about maybe 4 years ago, and I'm not gonna lie, the first tune I ever heard of him was a banger, and from then on I've stayed tuned to see what he puts out and everything as well. I'm not gonna lie, he's a dope artist, and I think people should get to know him. So a little bit about Knucks. He is a London rapper from Northwest, from a place called Kilburn. He's 25 years old, and furthermore, he is graduated from uni, so he breaks the stereotype that's there, like if you want to achieve your dreams in the entertainment industry, you cannot go to school. Like, he's graduated, he's gone to uni, he's banged it out, finished it, and has a meaningful career in the music industry. So we're gonna start off with his popular tune, which is Breakfast at Tiffany. So on YouTube, it doesn't look like his popular song because it's only got 270k views. But when you go on his Spotify, it's got 3 million views. Not views, it's got 3 million plays. That's big, that's crazy. So based on Spotify, this is his popular tune. And Breakfast at Tiffany is one of my favorites, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, we're gonna get right into it, okay? See, bear in mind, yeah, this song is probably like 3 years old, but it still slaps. Even now, bro, this song still slaps.
Yeah.
Aye.
Yeah. They said they didn't, but I know they did. They don't knock the hustle, man, I know they did. Tryna take my style, yeah, I know they did. But I'ma show them digging where the ocean is.
Yeah.
I was busy listening to Sade.
Sade.
Tiffy rolled a piff, I had a hard day. They all tryna find out where my dog stay. Boy, no, first I come the kid of Kim and Kanye.
Bro, my man said, born Northwest. Like I'm the kid of Kim and Kanye. And this is the hook. Bear in mind, this is just the hook. This is just the hook. This is the hook, or this is the hook. In the hook alone, he's dropping you. See, I'm not even gonna lie. This is what I call mass. Cause guess what? It's a bar. That's a bar. What else can I say? That's a bar. And that's in the hook. So think of the actual song.
Have my middle finger risen to my arms, eh?
Hey.
They ain't gotta tell me about a heartbreak. Now my heart's darker than
Kweku and Kwame. I don't think you get that. If you're Ghanaian or Nigerian, then you probably know that. You know what I mean? Like, you know the banter, they say Ghana people, they are dark. They're like black, dark in that. And he says, the things they've been through, yeah, his heart is darker than Kweku and Kwame. Kweku and Kwame, I don't know what they've done to him, but his heart is as dark as Kweku and Kwame. Mars.
They used to turn me down and say we can't date. And now they wanna make me their fiance.
Fiance.
I'm trying to be the date. Yo, this shit will never be the same. Bridges still burning, yeah, I can see the flame. Man, I'm show up to the feast and try to sneak a plate. But they were seen at the table when we weren't eating great.
Cool being cools in my DNA.
It's probably in J. If you plotting to stop me, then you go see today. I make him drop like dominoes,
is a piece of cake. Yeah.
They said they didn't, but I know they did. They don't knock the hustle, man, I know they did. Tryna take my style, yeah, I know they did. But I'ma show them again where the hustle is.
People roll the pip, I had a hard day.
They all trying to find out where my dog stay.
I know the lyrics here, but I'm just playing along. Like, I might be mumbling it, but I'm just playing.
First, I come the kid of Kim and Kanye.
Hey, bro. It's just his creativity that kills me, fam. Like, it's different level.
Yeah. 12:30 and we half baked.
Half baked.
Tiffy got to listen for a margin.
Hey.
They all trying to stand in front of our way.
Whoa.
But I've been waving from a baby, you can ask
way.
Baby from a baby, they don't understand.
They don't understand.
When it's summertime, they do the running man.
Hey. Yeah.
Where to Charlie, man, I off the pan. I hit the pussy, then I shman it down.
Hey.
And he's rapping for me and
bro.
I...
We're not even gonna, do you know what, I'm gonna let you listen to this whole song yourself. We're just gonna go right into the second song, cause I'm feeling hot. I need to calm it down, you see me? And that leads us to his next biggest tune, which is Home. And this song is one of his newer songs dropped like this year, fresh. And fam, this guy, cause he's so sick, he can drop bangers, drop deep, thought-provoking lyrics and everything. Like, it's crazy. Like, this song went viral, but it, like, still, I think more people need to definitely hear what this, because it's a deep song. It's not that hype, it's not that any, it's just a deeper song. That this is his must-know song that I think people definitely need to know or listen to, because even if you don't like him, it's a bit deep. Just listen to the lyrics. That's it. Let's get into it.
The victim, whose name currently cannot be disclosed, is now among over 51 young people who have been fatally stabbed in London this year alone. Last month, more than 250
made in a manner. I take a body square top that I rock and I place on a hanger. Just touch home from the motive. Text get home safely to Anna. I see man, I got plenty to say when I'm out, but they never ever say when they gang up. Can't take man for a spanner. Next time, man, I'm taking a dagger.
Bro, you hearing this? Like, it's just, it's literally the lifestyle of a youth in a London street. That's what it is.
Big man at 17, can't be stuck up my home no more. Mom saying stuff about opening up, but that's what the bros are for.
Aye.
London's burning, and you can't duck this smoke. Man, no, but sir.
Bro, look, let me just not even pause it anymore.
Wait, true, say I never did Anna. This chick that I text from college. Steady trying to learn about man, but I'm just trying to get this knowledge. Always chasing these worthless guys, I bet you the man ain't on it. I bet if gang put it on them, I bet the man run like Forrest. What's that call from a guy, said he got...
Nah, even when he's deep, yeah, there's still them bars in there. Them man trying to run like Forrest, like, you see me, like...
What's that call from a guy, said he got a vibe, when? Tonight. Then he put up around 9, text, can you see me blood, I'm outside. Quickly jump in my Nikes, hardly need to change clothes. Walk out the door to see mumsy nagging, asking me to stay home. No, can't you see London's burning, and you can't duck this smoke. Man know about serving, man know about the pot and stove. 11:30, touched at 11:30. When I stopped at my bridging's yard, went trying to get there too early. My bridging said when I drink this hard, in a minor issue will stir me. Then I turn my head and see Anna with some guy that's moving too thirsty. Like, where did they find this Donny? Ladies, man, yeah, think man's funny. Call me getting rap, call me take man's money. My rap fat man's gonna confront him. Walked up, pushed him and said, what's good? Looked at me confused and he said nothing. She was like, babes, wait, stop it. Weren't gonna ching, man, I was just bluffing. But I can't just stand there discussing. At least not in front of Anna. Gotta come badder. Matter of fact, where's my dagger? What did it drop in the car from my pocket? No way, my doggy has got it. Then out of the blue, when I put it in his right hand, then he did my man right in the stomach.
Shit.
Now they got man running. On my life, I taste vomit. 10 toes to the Benz, man, I ended up throwing up on the bonnet. Now I hear sirens while we trying to zing up the road.
Aye.
Then I look down, I see bare missed calls. That's mumsy ringing my phone. I should have went home.
Man,
I got home.
An update has just come in on the incident. The police have apprehended three suspects caught speeding in a black Mercedes a couple of miles from the stabbing.
Bro, I'm not even gonna finish this because you get the whole picture. Basically, this guy's 17. His mum's like, bro, you gotta stay home. You're a little youth. You get me? At 17, you're still young. But obviously, 17, you yourself, you feel like a big man. You go on road, you know, things happen. Before you know, you're carrying a knife on the road. Bro, you've risked your life to show up for a girl. And this is what a lot of you are going through in a London town. Like, a lot of this is just to show I'm a big man. Or I'm going to show this girl that, you know, I run this thing. Like, from all in all, just to put yourself in jail, incarcerated in the system. Not worth it. You feel me? Even the guy, like, if you listen to the story very well, he was saying he pushed the guy was like, what? He was confused. He wasn't even trying to fight him, but because you got the knife on you, instantly you just failed to pull it out and you dagger at the man. You chain him, and before you know, you're running for your life. You're on the run. Now police, they've caught you. Think of your mums, your parents at home. You're done for. But yeah, like, London's burning. and you can't duck this smoke. That's basically that's going on. So this is a deep tune. And one thing I like as well, like, I don't know if you guys heard the saxophone in there that was just like beep, 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 beep. Even on a deep song like this, it finds a way to make it like mellow tone. It's chilled, it's dark, but it's chilled. But yo, it's a mad thing in a London town. But yo, this is the halftime line. We're gonna take a pause on Knucks, and I'm gonna switch around the artist, putting a new artist. You probably didn't see this coming. I know you did. You've seen the title, is there. It says his name, Tana, but let's ignore that. And yeah, the next artist that I'm gonna bring in is Tana from Birmingham town. So I don't actually know his age or not much about him, but I'm not gonna lie, he's been blowing up on the TO. And yo, I haven't actually listened to the song, so I thought, what a better way to listen to him and, you know, artists that need to be heard. You get me? Because I've seen the legends react to him. Like, I saw my man Chipmunk listening to him. And, aye, that's enough validation for an artist. If Chip is listening to you, you done it. Like, cool. We're going to react to it now. So, yeah, let's see what he's about.
Yeah, ching ching. Any girl now fuck on fucker. Any girl now fuck fucker. I say any boy now fuck on a girl. If fuck on for now, fuck in a life. I mean, fuck on fucker, make fucker. I mean, fuck the fuck out that fuck, I make them girls know so them can't fuck. It fuck up in the all time, fuck, buck up. Some of them girls have to stop fucking all time, fuck up.
See, now I've heard bits of it though, I've heard bits of it.
Let me see the way that you whine and cut. Body got a brought back 5-inch shots. Yeah, I'm gonna reverse it, twerk it, 3-point turn it, and rev that mileage up. I won't link out in a Benz, link out on the course of a half bed riding pod. Drum, drum, that's the sound of my engine when you see me riding clutch. Let me see.
Boom, boom, that's the sound of the, when you hear me, right? Bruh, nah, this is a turn up tune. And I've heard in the grapevine that there's a remix coming out on the Lolo. So that's something I want to see, you know, when it comes out. Because, like, I wonder who's going to put on, though.
Let me see you broke off your back. That's me under that. This body give gal heart attack. Give a back shot, bend over, come out your back. Drill out the pom pom till it's heart attack. Neck on shoulder, feel it in belly. Even popcorn would say blood clot to
that. Yeah! He gonna put that in a belly, and even popcorn gonna say blood clap to that. Get in the belly, bro. And one thing I heard as well is that he's a grime artist on a drill tune, like.
Popcorn would say blood clot to that. I wanna do young acts on a gal, but I still get brain. There's no harm in that. If I start, I'm the inting, my dog. I'll bring it to your yard like Chinese. Who's that at your door? Ching Chai Wah. Man came out a dozen, 3 times fast. Man get so much brain off your girl that lately, man, a man think I'm smart.
I see why there's hype about him, bro. That's Tana from Birmingham town. Yo, he's ain't been getting bad, yeah. He's feeling like he's getting smart. Must say he feel like he's getting smarter from the brains he's been getting.
The time I put a noodle all in my car. Let me see the way he's whining and cut. Body got a brought back 5-inch shots. Yeah, I'm gonna reverse it, twerk it, 3-point turn it, and rev that mileage. See me riding clutch. Let me see if I can't see where it's just me want to taste. This body met Ganani 8, make a ride it, give it to me all out. I'm sure that feel it in belly, even caught. I would say this nani great. I wouldn't do it.
He's switching from blood clot to this nani great.
I bring the vibes like cartel, budger and spragger. Your feet smoke like cover. You never catch me there when I should be dancing. If my dick bring my ammo,
yeah, my man breaking backs there.
The way that you whine and cut. Back 5-inch shots. Yeah, I'm gonna reverse it, let me see you ride it. 3-point turn and drive it.
Drive it.
Gear one gliding. She's got body count mileage. Gonna kick that 2 timing. Talk is dead, man, that's tiring.
Nah, this tune is, oh my, this is hype on hype on hype. See the girls in there? Man's just everywhere on them. He's like a stylist, just dressing them up, just, yeah. Huh? Vroom, vroom, like I'm riding. Okay, okay. But let's reverse it a bit, see, you know.
Okay, gear one gliding. She's got body count mileage. Gonna kick that 2 timing. Talk is dead, man, that's tiring. I gave a pipe with this engine.
No, he said just bring it up a bit closer to my eye level. Let me see what you're saying. Like, it wasn't me.
Cause the aubergine's the size of man's cock. That's why when I do leg on shoulder, the
man said aubergine, that's the size. Okay.
I'm gonna bend the back, girl. I'm gonna reverse it, twerk it, 3-point turn it, and rev that mileage up.
Is this girl WrestleMania. Y'all seen that move? See that thing she done there? Man said, what? R.I.P. to who's ever balls that be, fam, because you're done out here, you're gone. All I gotta say for this is my tune, but that girl, she's wicked. Someone's gotta look out for her, cause who knows the murder she's committing on these streets. That's criminal activity stuff, from. Cause how can you jump on someone? Nah, man, needs someone to look, see what's going. Cause that's deadly. Deadly. But yo, man, you heard it yourself. That's a mad tune. You need to listen to it for yourself. From this, we're gonna go back to Knucks and go to my personal fave, and this is Vows. So this is an old tune as well. Yo, Vows is a banger. It's dust of slow and chill. This,
No days off.
Yo, sure you wanna take Vows? I just wanna make out. She was off in the mood, I was off in the blouse. Told me link her in south. Uni done, I'm about. They looking for the source. Tell them you look under the couch. Tell a man in the now. Tell a man watch your mouth. Ignore a man when they up. Now they wanna be down.
Aye.
Bragging about what they drive.
Aye.
I ain't waiting around.
Round.
Please check up on your wife. I take the train to our house. I roll pull up and I bounce. Yeah. Straight fronting like I need her. Had a beanie with me last week. Had another Justin like I'm
Eva. Yo.
Like I need her. Had a beanie with me last week. Had another Justin like I'm Bieber.
So I had another Justin like I'm Bieber. He had another Justin like he's Bieber. And on that note, that's where I'm gonna end it at. Very short one. I ain't gonna play the whole thing. Go listen to it. This is Knucks. Vows is a banger. I'm telling you. Go listen to it. And yeah, man, that brings us to the end of this whole first episode. So it's been a roller coaster. We started off with, you know, jams and cool, and it went deep. And now we're taking up on the high, isn't it? But yeah, man, that's the end of it. You guys, let me know what you think of him. So rate him, rate his creativity, his flow, his lyrics, and overall as an artist. So 4 ratings, let me know what it is. Your ratings are in the comment section. But yeah, let me know in the comment section if you're gonna add it to your playlist as well. So if you're definitely gonna add it, that's in bam, 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 add it. If it's like, meh, don't care. I might listen to him, I might not, or definitely not gonna listen to him. Discord. Let me know in the comment section below. Comment other artists in the comments that you think I need to know or people need to know, because some of these artists I might not know, like Tana in there. I didn't know him, but he's an artist that I think people should know. So we're gonna create different episodes in this series. And yo, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe, oh, please.
Bam, hey.
Drip, splash, drip, splash, drip. Splash, watch me while I spend that cash. Drip, splash, drip, splash, drip, splash. Watch me do the money dance. Drip, splash, drip, splash, drip.
So yeah, what this is, this whole thing is up. So yeah, what this whole thing. Oh my lord.